two pieces of paper, a little blue piece and a big green piece. But we can actually stretch the blue. Stretch it like that. Now the blue is bigger than the green piece. We'll do it again, we'll stretch the green piece. And now the green is much, much bigger than the blue. But of course, they're really exactly the same size, and it's just an optical illusion.